We're back. Mr. Harris, RYC, YouTube channel. How you guys doing? Y'all feeling all right today? All right. Good stuff. All right, we're going to check out this group called Pentatonic. I've heard them before. These guys, I've heard them on the holiday specials on television. And when they were first coming up and they were doing like videos on like on different social media outlets, I would hear them do their stuff. So I know Rick picked out a song called God Only Knows. Is this an original song or God Only Knows? I guess we'll figure it out. Pentatonic. Let's check them out. All right. Cool. Let's put the cans on. And Pentatonic. I said holiday song, right? There's snow. Love layered voices. Counterpoint. Wow. I'm a lover of counterpoint melodies, where at the end where they had one person singing one, God only knows what I, and somebody else is doing something else, somebody else doing another line. I love when music does that and it separates itself, and you know, stuff is really kind of cool. They got a new member in here. Never seen that guy. I know the other guy did the beatbox and the bass, right? Then I saw another. Like everyone else is probably the same members.
Yeah.
They just look different, got a little money, you know, a little fame. So now we got tattoos and earrings and jackets with like 90 million buttons on it. You saw the buttons on that jacket? That's a lot of buttons on that jacket. Pentatonic, right? So the name Pentatonic comes from a scale. You know, it's a scale that we do in music. So I'm pretty sure that's where they got the name from. I don't know much about the group. I don't know where they're from. I usually really like Pentatonic because I feel like they usually do like some really creative stuff. And this is probably an original song. You know, Ricky, this is an original song?
I believe so.
This is their song, right? And sometimes that's where artists struggle. You know, if you guys remember the group Dirty Loop, Actually, some of the stuff they wrote is amazing. Their first album is ridiculously dope, but they got started because they were doing all these rearrangements of everyone else's song, and it was just perfect example. They take somebody else's song and just flip it. Like, they took the Justin Bieber song and just like, wow. And then they came with an album, and the album was so well produced, it was almost hard for them to sing it live. Well, Pentatonix, to me, I feel like the same kind of thing. They would take a somebody else's song and they would just add all these harmonies. Like, they're like the Take Six of our day. You know, back in the day, we had Take Six, you know, and they did this kind of stuff, but they were more gospel kind of thing and positive music. Pentatonix just kind of does, you know, other types of stuff, more pop oriented. I don't know, man. I don't want to sound negative, man, but I don't know Pentatonix on this song, man. I don't know. I felt like it was like the Partridge Family. God only knows what I'm without you. You know, I'm used to you guys like really doing some cluster chords and da da da. I wanted some of that. I wanted some of these runs and riffs that you guys do that we spend all night trying to sing. Like, where was some of that? You know, this song was real simple, really, you know, different from what I've ever heard you do. I wouldn't say I was disappointed. I ain't gonna lie, I was disappointed, Pentatonix. I wanted to hear a little bit more because you guys are leading in harmony. And so, as a listener, we get used to hearing those certain things, we wanna hear it, you know? So when I put on the Pentatonix song, I wanna hear all the stuff that makes me study as a student. You know, I wanna hear all these harmonies, I wanna hear these rhymes, I wanna hear these counterpoint melodies, and I couldn't hear it today. But you know what the melody said in my head? You know something else, you know, gets to me? You ever watch people do the videos and you can tell you're not really singing? And then, you know, when you do a video, you still supposed to act like you're singing. Like, they were smiling like, so you know they're not really, really singing because you're such a big smile and we're looking so handsome and cute that, you know, because sometimes when you sing, you get ugly. You get the ugly face, right? That's when you know somebody's really singing. Got the ugly face. No, he's singing, man. Look at that face. Look at that face. You know he's singing. Even when the music off. It's like he's singing. So I guess I want some more ugly faces. Pentatonix, so next time give me some more ugly faces when y'all sing. So I know that y'all are really giving me those notes. All right. Really cool. Choice, though. Picking Pentatonix, that is. I don't know about the song. God only knows. I feel kind of bad saying it wasn't a great song and got the word God in it. I feel really bad about that. God only knows. You know what? We're going to fix this before we say goodbye. Good title. God only knows. Great title, Pentatonix. I just think you could have had a better delivery of the song. All right. Again, Mr. Harris, RYC is just my opinion. It's not fact. Feel free, chime in, you know, let me hear your comments. Matter of fact, I want to hear what your favorite Pentatonix song is. Something that you feel like, yo, you need to check this out. This is what you was talking about, Mr. Harris, where they digging in and doing some really, really cool stuff. Send it to me. And maybe we'll do another Pentatonix song. Yeah, we gotta, because y'all need to hear this group. They dope, but that just wasn't the song, you know. All right, see you guys later. God only knows what I'm here now.